Former President Barack Obama announced he will rally with Democratic Senate candidate John Fetterman in Pittsburgh on Saturday. That same day, they'll both make a stop in Philadelphia with President Joe Biden. The president has already visited Philadelphia multiple times this election cycle. Pennsylvania is one of the states that will determine control of the Senate. Right now, Fetterman holds a narrow lead in most polls against Republican candidate Mehmet Oz.